I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to create a ChatGPT account. OpenAI's ChatGPT chatbot can be used to create outlines for articles to get you started working on an assignment, answer quick questions on your mind, write code, and so much more. Creating a ChatGPT account is a straightforward process and only takes a few minutes. Now let's walk through the steps to create a ChatGPT account. Step 1. Open a web browser and navigate to https://chat.openai.com. You'll see a screen welcoming you to ChatGPT and prompting you to either log into your account or sign up for a new account. Step 2. Click Sign Up. The next screen prompts you to create your ChatGPT account. Step 3. Enter the email address you want to use with your ChatGPT account and then click Continue. The next screen prompts you for what password you want to use. Step 4. Enter the password you want to use for your ChatGPT account in the password field. OpenAI does require that the password for your ChatGPT account is at least 8 characters. Click Continue after entering your password. The next screen asks you to verify your email. Step 5. Open the email account that's associated with your new ChatGPT account and then look for an email from OpenAI with a subject line that says Verify Your Email. Open that email message and then click Verify Email Address inside of that message. The email address associated with your ChatGPT account is now confirmed and you'll be able to log into and use your new ChatGPT account going forward. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video, or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.